Look, fellas, I can't do it. My mom and dad call in every hour from work to make sure I'm here. If I don't answer the phone, they'll know I'm up to no good.
All right, I'll stay here and answer the phone for you.
But you don't sound like me.
Well, you don't sound like me. My name is Butters, and I'm a little pussy who won't help his friends make money.
Wow, that was pretty good.
All right, it's settled. Come on, Butters. Don't forget, a third of that $4 million is mine.
Hello?
I'm just checking in on you, Butters. Do I hear the television? We told you no television while you're grounded.
Oh, gee whiz, I'm not watching television, Dad. I'm just laying around jacking it.
Jacking it? Jacking what?
Well, my hot, spicy boner, of course, Dad.
What? Are you trying to get yourself in more trouble with that kind of language?
Loosen up, you bloody vaginal belch.
Oh, you are gonna get it, mister. You just wait till I get home.
Bring it on, queer bait.
Oh,
no!
Hello?
Butters, your father called and said you made him very upset.
Yeah, well, Dad's being a little pussy, Mom.
Butters, where did you get that kind of smart mouth?
Not from you dumbasses, that's for sure.
Oh, you just wait till I get home, mister.
I'll be waiting with bells on, you old horse-banging skank.
Hey, that's some anthrax over there.
Hey, Eric. Well, thanks for covering for me. You're a real pal.
Butters, it was my pleasure.
Hi, Mom and Dad.
Don't you hi, Mom and Dad, us, you little punk!
Oh, Dad!
You don't even know the trouble you're in, mister!
What'd I do?
Do you think you're tough now? Answer me!
Oh, man, if I was older, I would totally start jacking off right now.